Leanne is talented and committed to her creative career, and as her own daughter was applying to study art at university, Leanne found Art Academy East. When Leanne was at school, she found herself trying to cope with anxiety and depression and was transferred into an alternative provision. Here she suffered bullying and eventually had to drop out. Following this, connections in King's Lynn introduced her to the Prince's Trust, where she took part in a personal development program where they helped Leanne plan for the future. Leanne became a young mum and was trying to turn her life around, but this came as a massive challenge, as at this time, Leanne was also diagnosed with autoimmune thyroiditis and rheumatoid disease. She became so sick she was confined to a wheelchair with carers coming in three times a day to wash, dress and feed her. Despite these challenges, Leanne has able to establish an online creative business selling digital art. We are very proud to have Leanne as a Level 2 student at Art Academy East, not least because her journey has been so difficult, but also because she is so talented and committed to her creative career.